Hey, you guys, I'm gonna share with you the goodies we got delivered to our house today via Instacart from Smart and Final and Kroger's. Here in California, they call it Ralph's, but everything has a Kroger name on it. So we spent approximately $75. Both stores combined, and I really love Instacart because you can check the price at each store and shop at the store that has a cheaper price. That's why a lot of times you see me with two hauls from two separate stores. So I'll post a link to Instacart in the description box below in case it's surfacing. These little sponge cakes. I have a recipe idea. I want to do these little sponge cakes. I'm probably going to be disappointed, but honestly, I think the regular one's going to taste better. I have a recipe idea with this in mind. And cherries, maraschino cherries, Kroger. Hershey's caramel syrup. I'm so happy I remembered this. I think I might also like to try butterscotch syrup. Or maybe they taste the same kind of, I don't know, but I have a recipe idea in mind with this too. Organic sliced cheese, Kroger. Velveeta, my go-to morning biscuit, $3.50, Kroger. And Simple Truth organic eggs, Kroger. It's kind of nice, so many stores now are going organic. From Smart and Final. I'm gonna have fun with this. And our staple in our house, these barbecued pulled pork sandwiches. They come frozen, two in a box, and they're pretty good for a quickie. Organic onions. Siggy's yogurt. We got six of these. Dollar something, Ralph's. My go-to yogurt. Distilled water. 89 cents, Kroger. My kombucha drink. I got two of these, $3 at Smart and Final. Probiotic drink. And ground beef. Got two of these from Smart and Final. I think this was like $6.50 a bag. Organic. And two of these. I'm gonna use a few of these in a recipe I have in mind. And Gatorade. Oh no. I messed up again. This is supposed to be for the workers. Low sugar Gatorade. I feel bad. I don't think they drink diet sodas or they like the straight stuff. Darn it. I need to pay better attention. I can't believe I did that. Oh, well. I might have to drink it now. But anyways. So there you have it. Oh, I make so many mistakes. I can't believe. One big mistake I make a lot on this Siggy's yogurt, there's the non-fat and the low-fat. The non-fat is like 100-110 calories. If you get the low-fat, that's like almost 200 calories. And I've done that before. That's upsetting. And now I've done this with the Gatorade for the workers and gardeners around the house. Low sugar Gatorade. I feel bad giving that to them. I don't think they'll appreciate that at all. Darn it. Well, maybe I can incorporate this in a cocktail recipe. New series at 5 o'clock somewhere. You know, this is not going to be fun for the workers. Oh boy, darn it. And I have to be careful on Amazon. I just have a bad habit, I think. I get so excited and I just don't take my time. I think I know what I'm doing and I mess up. But, of all things, they just added BevMo to Instacart, if you can believe that. It's the liquor store, the alcohol store. I'm wondering if you guys have it in all 50 states, BevMo, or is it just kind of like a California store? But that's kind of interesting. They keep adding stores, and in the last couple weeks, I've been really looking at the BevMo website and getting a lot of cocktail ideas. And Bigger Than Beans, now they added BevMo to the Instacart shopper, so I could have them pick up some stuff from BevMo. That's the good part. The bad part is when they deliver it, you have to answer the door, and you have to give them your ID to prove you're over 21, and they scan it, and that, it just bothers me so much. I called Instacart directly, and I said, well, what do you mean you scan it? Can't I just show it to the shopper, and they give me my alcohol? They said, no, it has to be scanned, and who knows what happens to it. It's just very unsettling, so I probably won't be doing that, but it is nice to have the website there to see what's available. And probably the next store I'm hoping to get online at Instacart will be Trader Joe's, and see if that ever shows up on Instacart. But depending on where you live, Instacart is available, and they're spreading out all the time. So they're showing up in more and more cities if you're interested. And so there's our grocery haul. Thank you. you to those of you who watch the ads before my video. Really appreciate that. And for those of you who have subscribed, thank you so much. And to those of you sharing my videos, thank you. And those of you who are remembering to push the like button, thank you again. All those little things add up. And somehow YouTube gets a whiff of the algorithm somehow and helps my videos get spread around more. So again, thank you. I couldn't do it without you guys, and I just want to be sure I remember to tell you thank you. Thanks for watching.